At this time, he's introducing the change of shoes. Señoras y señores, el cambio de zapatillas. Recibamos con un caluroso aplauso a Philip Virgin. Let's give a round of applause for Philip Virgin introducing the change of shoes. Aplauso en esto que ha sido el cambio de zapatillas. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause. That was a beautiful change of shoes by Philip Virgin. At this time, I would like to welcome Christine Birgen presenting the 15 roses. Y con el mismo fuerte y caluroso aplauso, señoras y señores, and with the same round of applause, let's introduce her sister, Isabel Birgen, bringing the last toy. Señoras y señores, a continuación, el momento tan especial de la noche, el primer vals de sus 15 primaveras. And now we're going to continue with the traditional first waltz of the night. Let's give a round of applause for Philip Virgin.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't.
Señoras y señores, y fuerte este caluroso aplauso. And let's hear one more time for Rebecca.
Stay by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky...
Man
was jumping and the jump began to swing. You should have heard his knocked out jailbird singing.
Y venga los aplausos para Rebeca Virgen, el primer vals de la noche.
Everybody in old Sailpop was dancing to the jail out rock. Spider Murphy played his tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. And darling, darling, stand
by me. Y un round of applause for Rebeca Virgen, el primer vals de la noche.
Oh, stand now, stand by me, stand by me.
Y fuerte este caloroso aplauso. Vamos a brindarle un fuerte, caloroso aplauso a su padre, Philip Virgen. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to Philip Virgen.